Let me take you on a tour of Plaza Midwood. Don't even have to leave the spot. I'll tell you what we got. We got the Common Market over there. Go get yourself a drink and some candy and hang out. And there's some new stuff there. I'm not sure what that is. Then there's Boris and Natasha. Get yourself some big sunglasses. Stash pad. Get a good old Doobie Brothers shirt or something. Then you got an alleyway to a parking lot back there. That's where the Chili Willy Memorial Garden is. Then there's T Street, or Thomas Street, which is on Thomas Avenue. And another parking lot back there. There's 5 or 6 ATMs back there. And Dish. And a pizza place and an old tire store. Then you cross Central, and there's the Irish pub, the smoke shop, the clothes shop, the shoe shop, guitar shop, a place to get your tattoos pierced, a bakery, a pizza place and an old gas station. You got DQ, and there's a bunch of stuff between DQ and the train tracks. I don't know what it is. It's all new. It keeps changing. Across the tracks, you have the Thirsty Beaver. What else you got down there? You have the Brew Your Own Beer place. Oh, and there's another old tire place that's something new. Then, coming back this way, across the tracks, you have the Bistro La Bon Jovi, a noodle hut, burger place, health food place, chicken hut, dialysis center, and a big parking lot. Really big. You gotta see it. EB's, CVS, and you hop over Pecan, and you got the Flaccid Rabbit. Then there's the paint shop. There's a little secret alleyway with some parking spots back there that nobody knows about. You got Snug Harbor. Oh, and there's a little secret alcove back there. Shh. Next to that, you have upstairs is Soul. Downstairs is, it used to be 22. They're doing something to it now. I think it's going to be a Boost Mobile place. Then there's a Caribbean food place, a reggae shop, antique shop, clutch shop, clock shop, pawn shop. And then there, that's where John's Country Kitchen used to be. Me and Rodney used to go in there and eat liver mush and brains. Then you have a nice parking lot with trees. And there's a yellow building, a fancy lamp store, House of Africa. There's a spa. And then we're at the old Penguin, which became the new Penguin that no one really talks about, and that became a big mess. Now it's something new. And let's see, there's Petra's. That's next to the Vetra's. And then there's the Diamond, and oh, there's a big 10-way stop sign down there. That's really cool. And a mechanic's place, some apartments. Oh, there's a weird house that has the biggest second-level screened-in porch in Mecklenburg County. And okay, we're coming back around. There's the fire station, Engine 8. You got the post office, the Harris Teeter, the library, the bookshop. Oh, and Hong Kong Chinese Restaurant, 704-376-6818. Best crab rangoon in Charlotte. Tell them Tyler sent you. Okay, and we're back. How about a song?